Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Wright and I'm so excited to be learning with you today. Today, you'll need a writing utensil and paper to jot some ideas down. While you grab your items, I'll go grab mine. All right, friends, I'm back with my paper and my writing utensil. I grabbed a marker, but a pen, crayon, or pencil, those all work fine too. Today, friends, we're gonna dive into the world of informational text. When you hear the word informational, what other word do you hear? Shout it out to me. That's right, you hear information. The purpose of informational text is to provide facts and information about our world. What informational text have you read recently? Nice, awesome. When I woke up this morning, I read an article in the newspaper about a music awards show. Most newspaper articles are considered informational text since their purpose is to provide readers with facts about their world. Other types of informational text that you might engage with are books or articles on current events, science, history, math, and arts topics. Even graphs, charts, maps, and photographs can be counted as informational text. Informational texts are all around us, so it's really important that we, as readers, can understand them. And that is what we are going to be focusing on today, text detectives. Today, I want to share an informational text with you about a famous African-American athlete named Jackie Robinson. Have you heard of Jackie Robinson? Give me a thumbs up if you have, or a thumbs down if you haven't. Oh, I see that some of you have heard of him. That's great. If you haven't, that's okay. You are in for a treat to learn more about him today. As we read our informational text today, we will be using our inferencing skills to help determine who or what helped Jackie Robinson to be successful. As close readers of informational text, we have lots of jobs to do. One of those jobs is to read informational text and make inferences about what we read. You may remember that we talked about making inferences with poetry in a previous lesson. So let's take out our notes from that lesson to review what an inference is. Inference means to look beyond the words written on the page to determine the deeper meaning. So as we read today, we're going to make inferences by taking clues from the text and adding that to what we know to have an even greater understanding of the text meaning. We use evidence from a text to support our thinking. So let's pause right here and let's write our definition of inference. So let's go beyond what the author is saying in the informational text about Jackie Robinson and make some inferences about who or what helped Jackie Robinson to be a success. We'll start by reading our text and keeping our question in mind. Jackie Robinson is well known for being the first black baseball player in the major leagues, but his career started well before then. He was born in Georgia in 1919. His family members worked as sharecroppers. His family was the first black family living on the block, but the hate and discrimination they faced allowed his family to develop a strong connection. Jackie always succeeded in sports, so it is no surprise that he was able to use his sports talents to combine it with his advocacy to change the world of Major League Baseball, a racially segregated sport. The Negro Leagues were reserved for black players, while the Major Leagues were reserved for white players. Baseball was separated by race until a gentleman named Branch Rickey, president of the Brooklyn Dodgers, approached Jackie Robinson to work with him to integrate the world of baseball. Branch Rickey and Jackie Robinson teamed together to do what had not been done before, integrate the Major League Baseball world. Doing this would be no easy feat. Lots of fans did not agree. Jackie was met with boos, negativity, and even threats of violence. Through it all, he remained unshaken. He stood tall in the face of adversity. He stood up to the negativity with the support of his family. His wife, Rachel, was his backbone. She supported him and was the apple of his eye. She had a heart of gold and always encouraged Jackie to ignore the negativity and to stand tall. There would be no Jackie Robinson without the love and support of his wife, Rachel. Jackie Robinson seems like a stand-up guy, doesn't he? So let's take a moment to review what these paragraphs were about. I want you to tell me in 10 words or less, what were these paragraphs about? Go ahead and jot that down. I'll work on mine too. Now that we've had a chance to write about what his informational text is in 10 words or less, I'm going to share mine with you. And then I encourage you to share yours with a trusted adult. Here's mine. As a black man, Jackie Robinson faced many challenges. If you said that the text was about something similar to this, then you're right on track. You might also have included ideas about how Jackie Robinson was a leader in integrating Major League Baseball, or that he worked to dismantle racial injustice with the support of his family and friends. Now that we have an idea of what this text is mostly about, we're going to use our inferencing skills to help us determine who helped Jackie to be successful. When I read this informational text, I definitely notice the author is describing different people who helped Jackie Robinson to be successful. I want you to whisper to me, who are some of the people the author discusses helped support Jackie? Go ahead and whisper to me. Okay, good. So his wife Rachel, as well as Branch Rickey, are definitely folks who helped him to be successful. Remember, when we make inferences, we have to find textual evidence from our text to support our ideas. Let's use our inferencing skills now to find textual evidence that shows how they helped Jackie Robinson to be successful. Let's take a look back into our text. Can you find a quote in the text that explains how his wife helped him to be successful? I want you to point to it. And once you've got it, say, got it, that you have a quote. Go ahead, find a quote. Awesome, you got one? Okay, what quote did you find? Go ahead and whisper it to me, I'm listening. Nice, okay. So when I read paragraph 3, I see it says, always encourage Jackie to ignore the negativity and to stand tall. Based on what is said about Jackie's wife, Rachel, what can we infer that Rachel pushed Jackie to do? Remember, when we infer, we take clues from the text and add that to what we already know. The clue in the text tells us Rachel encouraged Jackie to ignore negativity. When I add that to what I know about Jackie, that he had to face obstacles, this tells me that he looked to Rachel as a source of encouragement. Now, friends, it is your turn to make an inference. I want you to use your inferencing skills to read between the lines in the informational text about Jackie Robinson. Your job will be to make an inference as to why Branch Rickey chose Jackie Robinson to work with him. You're going to use text evidence to support your answer. Think you have an idea? Go ahead and write it down. I'll write my inference down too. While I'm writing mine down, I'm gonna erase my board. Go ahead and take a second to write your inference down. Then we will share out. So what inference did you make about why Branch Rickey chose Jackie Robinson to work with him? I'm listening. Okay, so I'm hearing lots of great inferences that were supported by textual evidence. Great work. So let's talk through one possible inference. When I read paragraph 2, I see it says, Branch Rickey and Jackie Robinson teamed together to do what had not been done before. Integrate the Major League Baseball world. Based on what the text says about Branch Rickey, what can I infer about his relationship with Jackie? Well, the clue in the text tells us Branch Rickey teamed up with Jackie Robinson to do something new. And I know from personal experience that doing something new is often met with resistance or pushback. I also know from earlier in the text that Jackie was a very talented athlete who faced many obstacles throughout his life related to his race. So I can infer that Branch Rickey wanted to work with Jackie Robinson to integrate Major League Baseball because Jackie would be a strong and unshakable partner. Let's go ahead and write that down. So this is my inference for why Branch Rickey helped Jackie Robinson. Branch Rickey wanted to work with Jackie Robinson to integrate Major League Baseball because he would be a strong and unshakable partner. If the inference you made is similar to Branch Rickey worked with Jackie Robinson to integrate Major League Baseball because he knew that Jackie Robinson would be a strong and unshakable partner, and you found textual evidence to support it, then you're right on track, my friend. If the inference you made is different from this, then it's not necessarily wrong. You just have to make sure that you have strong textual evidence to support your thinking. Wow, great work today, text detectives. Let's review what we've learned. Today, we learned that with the text, we can make inferences by taking clues from the text and adding that to what we know to have an even greater understanding of the text meaning. We use textual evidence to support our own thinking. So as you read, watch, and listen to different types of text today, use your inferencing skills to understand the text's deeper meaning. Thanks so much, friends, for tuning into today's lesson. I look forward to learning again with you soon. Bye!